This is the Peter Nestingen house in Coon Valley. It was completely compromised by floodwaters. They put themselves in the highest level that they could, begging for help and a boat to come and get them in the middle of the night when floodwaters overtook the property. Mrs. Nestingen is due any day expecting a child, so the devastation just continues here in Coon Valley. This is their house, and advancing forward from that, they are replacing power lines along the street on Old Mill Road.